We already know I can't cook. Everybody know it. I done accepted it. It's cool. But I am finna learn how to cook. Cause let me tell you what we ain't getting ready to do. You finna have me walking around as a 32-year-old woman feeling like I'm black and have me feeling like there's some bitch out here that's just one up in me. We're not gonna do that, okay? I gotta learn what everybody else know how to do. I don't even play like that, dog. I'm finna cook these fish, right? I'm finna cook them. Oh, this smell giving me flashbacks. Y'all ever had BB? Me either, I'm just asking. So, I'm finna cook some broccoli, I'm finna cook some fish, and I'm finna cook some rice. Rice is tricky for me, not gonna lie, because it either be too soggy or it be too hard. Like, I don't really understand what y'all understand about how everything's supposed to be right. I don't really get the water ratio, the time ratio, like, it's some things that go into that, but I'ma try. Let me put some gloves on because I'm about to be touching fish anyway. It was one time, okay? I had BB one time. Like, I had BB one time, bro. People ain't really know. It was just like my nigga. But anyway, let's not talk about that. Y'all are stupid. Stop. My shit cleared, though. I know that. That's what I do know. First thing I'm going to do is chop it. This how I just feel like it's supposed to be done. I just feel like I'm so remedial when it comes to cooking. I feel like I'm just so slow. Like, what's wrong with you? Like, why you can't get that? Sure, like, I'm on point. Like, it's really competitive, really. Should I cut the whole thing? Let me try this. It's kind of big. I feel like I'm about to lose my finger. There's so much oil. Oh, this is bad. Okay, I'm gonna just sit this in here because I just feel like I just need to get it out of my way. I mean, I could get a bowl. I'm so lazy. That's why I can't cook now. Because I'm just so lazy and I just be trying to rush through it. And I just be like, whatever. Like, I need to make sure I can at least do basic shit before my daughter get grown and have kids and shit. Because, like, who the fuck wanna be the grandma that got an Uber Eats? Like, by the time she had kids, I need to be the grandma that can at least, you know, do a little song. You know? These knives are a little dull. And that's another reason too. I be wanting to be cheap with everything until it comes to something dealing with my damn hair or my nails. But like, I'm not getting my basic necessities. You know what I'm saying? I'm struggling so bad. And I need to rinse this off. I got the nerve to put that shit over there in the pan. In the pan. In the pan like I'm about to cook it. And I ain't even rinsed it off or nothing. That's probably why I'm a little off. I'm over here eating dirt. Probably some nigga was peeing in the garden.
How you get the inside out without getting the seeds everywhere? Okay, this one a little too sharp. Damn, I wanna got this damn Michael Myers knife for. Hold on. Okay then. Kinda like that. And I just feel like if I cook in front of y'all, y'all can be like, oh, this is what you did wrong. This right here, don't do that no more. And I could be like, oh, okay, cool, girl. So let me rinse these off. And yes, I did wash my hands before I started. And then, should this be cut like smaller? Fuck it, I don't even care. I really don't even care. Is that hell? So I'm gonna just let them sit over there for a second. And then let me get into this dang fish. Since we talking about BB, oh my God, like what I told him to leave the head on for? Craziness. So the man scaled it for me or whatever. Should I keep the head on it? I'ma just keep it on. I mean, I ain't finna eat it though. I'm not finna eat it.
I can't do this with a cutting board. This ain't gonna work. I can't work and feel. Okay, this one I'm gonna use. How you know when it's enough? Because I always be like scared. I'm gonna. Hold on. Let me regroup. What I do now? Don't put no mo, silly ass girl.
I'm finna line these hoes up.
This is cool. This is Gucci. Oh, it's like this. And this is Vagina. Come on, Gina. Come on, Vagina. Make it a little wet. Inside cut. Hold on. It might have a body in it. The insides. It might be babies in there for all I don't know. We're not doing that. It's a coochie. Not even putting a knife in a coochie. Damn. Violation. No way I was about to cook all these guts and shit. That's crazy. That's crazy how I was doing that. Watch this shit. Ooh! No way was I about to sit up here and do that. I gotta watch these fish again. I gotta watch it. It's not gonna work. Take all the insides and all that out. This head gotta go. No. Cause I can't get in the inside with you here, baby. You gotta go. I gotta get all this out of here. If I would have cooked this damn fish. And then sat down and ate, opened this fish up and seen these damn guts in it. Oh, baby. I would have had to call out of work for emotional distress. There we go. That looked like it's supposed to look. It looked a little like a. No wonder it's called fish. Because. Hello? Hello? That's crazy. Like, whole head just gone. I can't believe in the olden days people was really getting beheaded. Like, they was really cutting your head off your body. You literally, like this. Like, I'm like this without my. This making me a little tiresome. I need sharp knives. I'm gonna have to break your neck. I'm sorry, dog. Like, I'm really sorry. Like, I ain't wake up intending to do that today. I really did. I didn't think this far. Let me open it all the way. Make sure I ain't leaving nothing back further down by the tail. Damn, Vagina. You ain't. Oh! That's crazy. Jeffrey Dahmer was doing this shit. That man was crazy, bro. Because this is disgusting. So just imagine, like, a human body. You went small on me. I just don't want to ain't been swallowing nothing I ain't supposed to be swallowing. I done already swallowed too much that I ain't supposed to swallow. Hell no. Yeah, I did that. Where were we? That's better though. That's how, see, that's what we're supposed to do. You see? You see that? I see that. Yeah, I see that. They nice and clean. I gotta make some more seasoning because baby. Oh, I already used too much of that. Why would I use that again? Ooh, I did it again, y'all. I don't even know if this like the right stuff to be pretty easy, but child, this feel right.
Why do they care about me?
Oh, that look like. Now I'm gonna take this little concoction, all this seasoning. What I was doing listening to this? Take off what you have on. Take off what you got on. I'm listening to this at 10. Let's do it to the music. Oh, my mama wrong. Mama, you knew better. You knew better. Maybe I should have put a little bit of foil on the under. Should I put a little bit of foil at the bottom of the fish? Like under it? Let me get the tail. Let me change gloves because at this point, this is kind of ridiculous. That old man said,
look in the mirror, only girl, I see it's almost time. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
I know that's right, okay.
Thomas, walk out.
Thomas,
sing along.
Thomas, walk out.
No children, no dependents. Congrats, you've been selected.
I just don't like it. I gotta clean it while I go. I'm sorry. It's just too wet. It's too squishy. It's too filthy. Okay, cool. Fallon's finna get a whooping. Fallon's finna get a whooping. I ain't never seen nobody lose my box to my aluminum foil. Now look, I be wanting a clean sheet. A cute sheet to come out. I don't want it balled up. I don't want it all in my nails. That's for real. I know that's right. You don't have to hurt no more. Who's saying that? Thank you. Okay. Oh. Okay.
They fade away when you come my way, baby.
Oh, can I put it on there? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put these in the oven. Oh, I'm gonna touch it. Okay.
I heard this older lady say always do 350. So I'm gonna do 375. I'm making my own. I don't have to do no damn 350. That takes too damn long.
Just clean up just a little bit. Put that to the side. Now what else I'm supposed to do? Oh, wash my rice. This is my first time ever washing my rice. Like I saw it on the video. Y'all really be washing y'all rice. Like I am so dirty. Like, I am so dirty, like, that's funny. Yellow rice or lime rice? Inky Pinky Bonky, daddy had a donkey, donkey died, daddy cried, Inky Pinky Bonky. Okay, cool. Oh! Hurry up, how I sat there and did that, no man. Damn, what do I got dentures in my mouth? Like you got some sense, girl. Stop trying to be so fast. Calm down, slow down, breathe. Okay, girl. Same. Like, sometimes I get a little carried away. But how am I supposed to wash it? And it got seasoning and stuff in. If I wash it, it's gonna take the seasoning away. Oh, y'all get on my nerves. Y'all get on my nerves. With all this, you gotta do everything so damn perfect. I'm not washing this rice. I don't care. Talk about me like, ain't nobody care what you think. I don't even know you. Shit, I don't know you. If I wanna be a dirty girl, I can be a dirty girl. I'm gonna do this rice to the side. And then I'm gonna show you how it looks at the end. Tell you. Now I heard this man on TikTok say, and she's supposed to put a finger in it, and then the rice, the water's supposed to go right here so you get the middle of your finger. That's what he said. I don't know if that's possible because my nails. My nails might not be able to make that happen. So basically, I put this rice in this bowl for nothing. Because I did not wash this rice. So I'm just wasting dishes now.
But what if there was
okay,
to
let me put a little herb. Before starting, all right, piece of DMX. Now, I usually do a can and keep it, you know, just short and sweet. But I'm trying to do like grown lady stuff. I'm gonna rinse these off. Get all of them out of here. Not you over there sizzling. Oh my goodness. How do you do this? People do even for eating this part, because I do. I just ain't gonna do it because it's ugly. I'ma just do what you call it, the floret. I'ma bring it a little further down. Because I cut too much of the stem off. Bye.
I don't know what it is that you've done to me.
Okay.
And my heart starts beating.
Your heart be doing late. Y'all ever been weak in the knees? Baby. It only happened to me one time. Well, really, it happened to me twice, but I just didn't understand what it was the first time. So I guess that was my little definition of what love's supposed to be. Cause I ain't know how it was supposed to be. You get what I'm saying? So I guess it's still love, it's just your version. Or is there only one love? Cause that's what God says. I don't know. But what if I left this one like this? I'm gonna do it. I can do that. Tabitha Brown said that's my business. I can do that. Broccoli is really good. See what I'm saying? So when they cut them up for you and shit, and they already make them real pretty for you and shit, huh? Okay, I see what's going on. They cut off all the little ugly pieces, and they just, I gotta start buying vegetables and stuff out the bag. And I don't mean the frozen bag, I mean like fresh. Cause y'all think y'all got all the sense, huh?
Every time I close my eyes, I wake up feeling so horny. I can't get you out of my mind.
I'm gonna do the broccoli here. I just feel like I can cook it like this. I'm gonna put this temperature on a cute little fork, okay? How do I season this? I'm gonna season it when it gets in there. Cause, yeah. I'm gonna go to olive oil. Is olive oil bad for you? I'm gonna just do it. Okay, a little bit. Okay. Thirst. Wine glass, girl, this be making me feel like a grown lady for real. I'm grown. One thing about it. Like, this one. And yes, I'm finna drink at room temperature. I wonder if that's bad for you. I'll do a lot. I know the ice machine ain't acting funny. Not you showing out. That's crazy how you just turned on me like that. Alright, cool, B. I'm gonna call maintenance. I don't really be using ice like that though. You going a little fast, ain't it, baby? You cooking a little fast. Let's turn it down a little bit. It's seasoning too hard, or is it supposed to be doing it?
I'm seasoning this up a little bit.
Oh, you know what I forgot to put on that damn fish? Garlic. That's crazy. Oh, I can put it in. Hold on. I was distracted. I need a redo.
I'm not finna quit. Like, no. Like,
I'm
not doing that.
That was all the rice for you. Okay. I got other rice. But I want it lime rice. Nah. Don't start talking shit because your grandma do it from scratch or your mama do it from scratch. I ain't doing that. I'm not doing that. Be grateful. That's y'all problem nine.
Okay, it's straight. It's giving what it's supposed to give.
Y'all ain't gonna be like, mama, why so many dishes?
Sorry, girl.
Oh! See, now you're doing too much. You're doing too fucking much, bro. Or maybe that was like my ancestor saying stop. Like, don't pull no more. Maybe that was the ancestor saying don't pull no more. Look! The consistency need to be where it need to be. You don't need no milk or nothing, girl.
That's what they say. That's what I heard. I'm sure you know lumps and bumps.
how you hoes head be looking. Y'all be letting these niggas stay in y'all house and beat y'all. That's crazy.
Look, whatever. I don't care what you
mean.
A little salt.
Dun, 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 dun.
So I'm gonna do just a little water and then chicken broth.
Ooh. I usually do this. Okay.
I'm gonna put another cheese on this broccoli. And yes, if you thought I was gonna slap down and take a block of cheese and freaking do all that, or if you thought that I was getting ready to make my cheese from scratch like your grandma be doing, call your grandma. Call your grandma. I ain't got time for all that. I'm not gonna make no cheese. I'm not gonna make no cheese. It's already right here. My body, not make me fat, in Jesus' name we pray, man. That broccoli is really good.